I'm gonna tell you something. Speaking of one, he should have won this. He clearly beat Mark Madsen. Like, I don't know what that was. Maybe they just thought Mark was next. They was like trying to push him forward. But Clay, obviously he's been trying to improve his striking, and it's only gonna get so good. But it was good enough to beat Mark Madsen.